GalaxyCon 2022 in Raleigh, North Carolina. Just checking out everything so far. Been really cool. It's just a huge place, man. It's huge. So right now I'm at the SCW Arena. So let's go take a gander at this, man. And I kind of snuck in here a little bit. I'm just gonna open the door and show y'all what it's like in here. So yeah, it's gonna be like that, man. As you can tell, I'm here for certain people. I've been recording off and on all day. I'm gonna be here till late tonight. So, look who we got here, guys. Hell yeah. This is actually, look at this, man. So like I said, I'm just walking around, checking out stuff, and I'll get back to you in a little bit once I get to the main floor. Graham Exhibition Hall. As you can see, all the stars are over there. Celebrities, wrestlers, all lined up. That's a lot of the crowd is that, man. That's badass, man. That was cool. That was seriously cool, man. Look at this place. I can imagine anything you want to buy, sci-fi, go find it here. If you can't find it here, shop on Amazon. Wow. So let's head down. Hey guys, so there is so much stuff to see here. It's just, you would not believe. There's three levels. It's just, and vendors everywhere. I was going to tape some of the stuff. They're so crowded that you're literally air conditioning here, you're literally sweating. So I'll get some stuff here in a little bit, but I'm having such a great time here. My buddy Jimmy will be here in a little bit, about 3 o'clock or so. We're gonna hang out together. I got a picture with Victoria, which is, her real name is Lisa Marie Vaughn. Great, we talked like 15 minutes. Great woman, she's awesome. And funny, so funny, man. Anyway, so, I got Maleficent. Look, check it out. And the Red Witch. So much cosplay. Great. So, anyway. Check in with you guys in a little bit. That's great, man. GalaxyCon 2022, man. They went all out this year. So here I am in the middle of this, directly in the middle. And look at the crowd. We got Robin. So this is. If
so many, excuse me. Excuse me, I have no idea who that is. Excuse me. So the real lines for all these people over here. Look at the lines. Line. Some of the stars haven't even showed up yet.
Thank you.
Oh, that's great, man. That's awesome, buddy. Nick Cross.
Why?
Sean Gunn. Very cool. Excuse me. And this is just the same. Oops, I'm sorry, excuse me. The same section I just was in. Need to play Superman. So, freaking very bothered, man. That's just, that's amazing. Like I said, this is just a small section of everything. And Kevin Smith is behind there. You can't even get there to see him unless you have a ticket.
All right, I gotta get back upstairs.
Yeah. All right. Mickey James, beautiful as ever. Over here.
Woo!
Stinger. Chris Statlander, Ruby Soho. Savannah Evans, Leah Bateson, right next to her.
He's been around for a minute.
Adam Page, Leah Bateson, Kira Hogan. Dante? Victoria? Mr. Anderson himself. Jeez. Wow. So let me back this up here. So you see, that was just some of the star section. It has nothing to do with everything you're seeing behind me.
And I was like, oh no, I left my phone.
This is just an amazing place to buy stuff, explore. So freaking cool, man. So cool. Let's keep on going with it.
I got one.
So many vendors, man. Selling so much stuff. $2 for $40. And everything's not expensive at all. It is really, the stuff is not expensive. I mean, you got some signed stuff, it's like $100. But literally, The stuff is not expensive at all. Let me go to the horror section. And that would be cool if it actually moved.
Can you come back?
Very cool if it moved. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me.
They don't have.
Now there are kitchen effects
right there. Nah, John. Nah, John Cena,
nah,
man.
Come on, man.
Come on, man.
That's my boy.
I know, he's bad. This dude's a taco. Iron Maiden, baby. Okay, so. I mean, so much stuff. Just anything you can want, sci-fi, man. They have it.
Oh my God.
And so many people. And I haven't even skipped the surface yet. There's still so much. Walter White. A lot of this is going to be on the B-roll, but. Mask inside, Harley.
He's like, I can't even fit over the wall, but he's doing little steps. That's his, sir.
He's great, man.
Well, good luck. Have a good one.
That's a great costume. That is great. What up? Skinny Jason? Jason on crack? But it's all good, man.
Should just be like $1.
I said it's AEW.
Yep.
So much to see and do, man. Just everywhere. Anywhere you turn, left or right, there's just amazing stuff. We're in a clear area.
Oh, you
I know I'm going through this pretty quick, but there's so much to see. Look at that. So cool. So cool.
He's like, oh, she can be mine.
I mean, I joined up after, like...
I haven't even been in this section yet.
That's what you need right there. Six-pack Oreos. The whole cinematic universe.
That's badass. Character, man.
How? How?
Oh, shoot. Look at that. That's great.
Yeah.
That's great. That's awesome, man. So many people.
He was so, just behind me, now he's gone.
My God. There are so many people here, man. It is fantastic. It's so great. So many vendors. So much to see and do. I have been here since 11 o'clock. It's about 12:30 now. And I haven't seen everything. So, I had to buy a hat, I'm sweating so bad. Remember me when I first came in? I showed you guys everything. The floor. Look at it now. Look at all that. There has to be 20,000 people in here, man. Easily. This is not including the people that's upstairs. So my buddy's gonna be here pretty soon, Jimmy. So I'm gonna go chill out until he gets here. Whew. Still got a long way to go.
If I could of a ripoff of the song and use that as my interest music, I would just get the actual Modelo commercial music with Ecstasy Gold. And it would just play over and over and over. And like halfway through the match, some like cowboys would come out and like assless chaps, and they would shoot up in the sky while wrestling. And I think John and Alex and Dark Order would be riding like mechanical bulls off to the side as well. If we're just, you know, we're just going all out with wild ideas. I have a whole idea about assless chaps for the entrance stage that I've shared before. That got me into some trouble. So I won't share that. But this whole thing, it's a great idea. I'm going to sell it to someone one day.
Hey, 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 guys. Still here at GalaxyCon, getting ready to watch some wrestling. My bro Jimmy showed up.
We're going to watch him fucking kick some Marvel ass.
Yeah, it's cosplay, man. So there's going to be Rogue and Skeletor and all kinds of shit. So, you know, and it's really wild. This is not a normal wrestling crowd, as you can tell by all the cosplay. But it is a crowd. I didn't think it's going to actually be this big. But it is. So you having some fun so far, man? Jamie?
Yo.
Yeah, been having some fun so
far. Oh, dude, this is awesome. It's been a blast. I've been trying to come for 5 years. I finally made it. Suck it.
Right. We're going to do a little bit of wrestling, and then we'll get back to you. All right, later.
Yeah. Thanks, definitely reminded me Wreck and Ralph of his nemesis Felix for what's wrong with that move.
Let's keep in mind, she's got credit.
Everybody checking out the belt.
Are you sure everything is in accordance?
Make sure it's completely legal.
Black Widow, no stranger to seeing gold as Disney recently shelled her out. Let's get this thing going. Raleigh.
Come on, Raleigh. Who do you want to see win this thing? Oh, she took the glove off. So watch out.
Watch out.
Careful.
She can't touch you,
Raleigh. She doesn't use hand sanitizer. Watch out.
Even Sylvie knowing the power of Rogue. Definitely a force to be reckoned with.
Right. Come on, you can.
Don't let her touch you, Rage. You'll steal your powers. Oh, no! Oh! Yeah.
He finally froze him.